Hi everyone, thanks for stopping in. This is a little segment I like to call What I Found at Target on the Clearance Aisle.
Yes!
This week, I found this a couple weeks back, and I used the Olay serums, I used the Olay Regenerist at night, and I found this on the clearance aisle. This is the Olay Regenerist Advanced Anti-Aging Wrinkle Revolution Complex Primer Plus. It says to use it directly after putting your serum on. I found it on the clearance aisle. According to this, it was a repackaged item, but they were sealed. The top and bottom were sealed when I got them, so it hadn't been opened. It hadn't been repackaged. It might just be the way they had to phrase it for this clearance item in particular. Originally, it was $11.98. I got it for $8.41. So I thought I'd give it a try and see if it made a difference as far as how the skin feels, how the makeup goes on, all that good stuff. So this is what it looks like. It's in a little pump can. First, it's almost like it's an aerosol can, but it's just a little can. It's a whole lot. Let me see. This is 1.7 fluid ounces. You take the lid off, and it's in a pump-type style, almost like a shaving cream pump. But that's what I found on Target on the clearance aisle this week. I have to say, so far, I like the way it feels when it goes on. Like I said, occasionally I'll get a gritty feeling, and I'm pretty sure that that's has to do with possibly maybe the amount that kind of sits here and gets dried out a little bit. So, because I just did it, I'd already pumped out earlier when I put my makeup on, so this was fresh, so I did not get that gritty feeling on the back of my hand this time. So I'm starting to think that might be what it is. Oh, I found a mystery. I solved a mystery. Mystery solved. Anyway, that's what I found on Target clearance this time around. So thanks a lot for stopping in. Thanks a lot for checking out what I bought, what I got on clearance. Checking out my clearance find. That's it. Checking out my clearance find. We'll see what I find next. So thanks a lot for stopping in, and hope to see you in the next video. Everybody have a great day. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.